the compost bin, the flaps spread out, and the compost stem give leather and color. And when you touch the stems, compost stem B is soft and slippery. We can now say that this kangkong stem became third. This kangkong stem in B became placid or plasmolized. Setup A is hypotonic solution. Setup B has hypertonic solution. Solution, notice that the kangkong stems in setup B, where we only have pure water, the kangkong stems flaps are spread out. In setup B, where we have salt solution, the water stems